Another day, another package. Oh my God, I love it.
All right, let's try it again. We want to
think about what we think about.
Y'all, it's so windy, but I'm on my way to class, y'all. It's 7:59, class started at 8. That's my 8-minute walk. So, I might be a little late, but it's okay. It's going to be the first full lecture of mental health theory. Because y'all know the other one got canceled last week, if y'all watched week one. So, yeah. On my way to class. Okay, y'all, now that the wind has stopped going absolutely crazy, I could feel myself. Just the fifth of today, y'all. All black in my red boots. I got this long sleeve shirt on. My black jogging pants. Threw my twist up into a ponytail, and I am good to go. But y'all, yesterday I will be going to practice. I practice at 7 on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So, yeah, y'all, welcome to the week 2 vlog. And if you haven't watched week 1, stop right here and go and watch that one. Because everything in that one will lead to this one. So, y'all, we're going to see what we got in store. I'm going to update y'all after I get out of my classes and stuff. Because right now, I'm about to be on go mode. I got an 8 a.m., which is mental health theory. And I have a 10 a.m., which is med surg theory. And then I have a 12, which is my research class, nursing research, and I have a quiz. So yeah, we got a full day today, y'all. But yeah, I'm on my way to my next class. It's literally the building over next to this one. So, yep. And this class is from 10 to 11:40. So, must be sitting here for a minute again. Y'all, I look so bad. I cannot do these twists no more. I need my hair done. I need to do my hair because it's just not cutting it, y'all. But I done walked all the way back there from campus. I'm coming up here to go to this UPS lockbox thing. But anyways, y'all. Yep, I'm almost to my destination, but they call McDonald's, y'all. What's up, McDonald's? We'll see, we'll see. So y'all, I just came back from the auto parts. I have my little package.
I have to get me some McDonald's, y'all. I've been craving this shit for months. Like, I got me some fries.
Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and
sit
over here. Yeah, I'm back in my natural habitat, chilling right here with Jacob. We in the bed, we chilling. It's like 2 something. Next time I gotta get up at 7 o'clock for practice. We'll take a nap, but I really got shit to do. I need to edit my YouTube video to go up, so that's my number one thing. But I got some other stuff on my planner I want to get done. I have an assignment due tonight at 11:30. I gotta write some notes and what else I need to do. Yeah, just start doing some homework and stuff, y'all. You know how that go. Tomorrow I think I'm doing a study date with my friend Katie, so I'm gonna text her tonight and see what time and what place on campus she want to go to. Might go to the library, or might go to the business center to go study for a couple hours. We gonna see. Really don't know yet. And then Sunday, I told her I'm going to church with her, so that should be exciting because I haven't been to church in a minute. And yeah. I'll keep y'all updated on what I do. I don't want, I be catching myself like telling y'all what I'm gonna do like for the week, and I'm taking up a lot of time talking when I could just do like what I'm doing for the day. Every day I wake up, I can see what I'm doing for the day instead of the week. So that'd be better. So yeah, y'all, it's Tuesday. No gym, we just got practice and studying to do. And I've been in class from 8 to 1:15, and I had to go walk through my package and walk back. So I'm a little exhausted, to say the least. Yeah, my AirPod case came. It's just a silicone flimsy ass case. And then it comes with the cleaners or something. A little knife. This is such a little dangerous. And then this. That's good. Oh, it's right there. Okay, y'all, I got it on there. It's cute. It's perfect. Yeah, it is 7 o'clock. I'm waiting on my ride. Here we come right here. I'm about to go to market. It's time for me to clock in for practice from 7 to 9. Walking into practice. 7 minutes late. I'm gonna hit y'all up when I'm done. Y'all, my hair is looking crazy. Oh my goodness. But yeah, y'all, I am at home. I'm at home right now, and it's about almost 9 o'clock. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to shower really quickly, and then I'm gonna get on to my homework because I have something due at 11:30, and I want to respond to a discussion post today, and I want to get to finish editing my week one vlog because y'all, it's Tuesday and it still ain't updated and it still ain't uploaded anything like that, and I still have like 80 minutes of footage to go through. So yeah, I'm gonna edit that tonight. So I'm gonna get my homework done so I can end off the night editing that. Probably gonna make me some pizza. I ate some lasagna before I left, so I'll probably eat some pizza for dinner. But yeah, y'all. So y'all, it's about to be 10 o'clock. I have this assignment due at 11:30, so I'm about to get on this. I think it's just like a little quiz using the stuff that I learned on these slides. And I'm also watching her. Okay, y'all, so I'm still editing my video. As y'all can see, let's see where we at. We at 41 minutes, y'all. And I am watching Messy Monday. And y'all already know what they're talking about. They're talking about that Nicki and Megan beef. So if y'all have an opinion, if y'all have an opinion on the Nicki and Megan beef, put it in the comments. Put it in the comments. Because he said it's a Nicki hate train going on. And he pointed out Megan. So I think that he's a barb, babe. I think he's a barb. And y'all, I said I was gonna try to stop eating before bed, but I'm gonna be up late and I'm bored. So yeah, I got them. Y'all ain't had these in years. And if y'all from Chicago, y'all know what these is, and y'all know how lit the city was for these. And if you don't, you're not from Chicago. Or at least the South Side. Then next, I got me a Milky Way. I done had this Milky Way for like 5 days. I still ain't ate it. And y'all, these are my favorite candies, the pink ones and these. They're TRT. Hold up, listen, listen. He trying to say that Megan has not gotten her get back from Bigfoot. And it went up number one. But I just seen a picture of Megan shit on number one too. A motherfucker's just talking about, y'all, I don't care if y'all barb or not. I love Nicki back in the day, but nowadays, I don't know what she be on. But that song was weak as fuck. It was giving witchcraft session at the end. I don't know, y'all. It was giving Maleficent. It's time to get up. It's like almost 10 o'clock. Y'all can make me a quick smoothie. If y'all can hear the dishwasher, I think it's kind of loud. Hopefully y'all can hear me. I'm going to try my keto blend today. I don't know how it's going to taste with milk and protein powder. I really don't. I don't know if I want to put protein powder in it. This is how it looks like. Just a whole lot of berries. Oh, and this is like the acai cubes. Damn, that's good. I didn't put that. I only need a little bit, y'all. I only need a little bit. Because it's 9:53 and I'm trying to leave out and get to the gym soon. Because I have a lot of work I have to do today, y'all. Y'all, it's so chunky. Got some chunks, y'all. Okay, so y'all, hopefully y'all heard me up in there talking when I was making this smoothie. I don't know, y'all actually look good. Tastes healthy. But yeah, like I said, y'all, today is Wednesday. We are doing cardio at the gym. We are coming back to hurry up and upload week one. Hopefully it uploads, because it is like, it's gonna be like 40 minutes long. Then I have to edit a TikTok to upload today. And then I have like 5 assignments to do. So it's going to be a long, long day, y'all. Let me have a drink this so we can get right into it, y'all.
I'm ready for the gym. It is 10:30, so I'll be back around before 11:30. But I need to take out my chicken. Y'all, this big ass thing of chicken. I literally need to unthaw this. I literally need to unthaw this and separate them. Because if I want to eat a chicken breast and I gotta unthaw all of them, it's just gonna mess up the chicken. So I'm gonna thaw this out for real and cook this for dinner and then pack each one individually.
So y'all finally made it to the gym. Once again, I'm doing cardio. If y'all haven't seen my cardio workout, go watch week one vlog because it's already in there. So I will not be vlogging. Instead, I'm gonna be editing my TikTok video. So yeah, I'm doing my workout. It is 11:34. I had checked my settings yesterday and I seen I have Apple Fitness Plus for free for 3 months. So I subscribed to that. And I just did a 15-minute HIIT cardio. So each week I'm gonna interchange on Wednesdays between my little sets that I did in week one and then week two, I'll do the HIIT cardio because that just was crazy, y'all.
Right now, I am changing my balls on my tongue piercing. So this is the bar, and I actually found my clear. These are what I wear at clinicals, like the clear balls, and I actually lost them, but there go two extra balls right there, and then that's the one I took off, and I took off the blue one because I had, you know, it fell off. I think I swallowed it, whatever. But yeah. The clear thing doesn't fit, like it's not the right length, so I just use the balls. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to take the clear balls off of this one and put it on my tongue piercing, and I'm about to put that back in, and then I'm about to figure out how to change the ear things on my AirPods because I don't know, y'all, they just feel real big. So I'm about to do that, and my video is processing at 60%, so it'll probably be up a little bit later than 3:30, but that's okay as long as it gets up today. And y'all uploaded my Shein haul 7 days ago, which is a week. So I'm like being consistent for real. So y'all, I'm happy. It is currently 2:52. I'm about to run to the store, come back, shower, and start cooking. My chicken is unthawed, so I'm just gonna take it out the big pack and put it into like small packs so I don't have to unthaw the whole thing every time I want to cook chicken. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. I think I'm gonna make some chicken, asparagus, and potatoes for dinner tonight. But I'm trying to see what I'm gonna eat right now. I'll probably come back and make me a BLT. Yo, how do I take these off? Let me go do some research. So y'all, I didn't even know that they came with like the medium on. I was wondering why they was too big. So y'all, these are the extra smalls. The extra smalls and the smalls fit perfectly. The mediums are too big, so I know the larges are gonna be too big. But I got the extra smalls on right now, and I just put the mediums right there just to keep them. And you know, when I want to change them out, I'll change them out with the small, but the medium, mm-mm. Another day, another package. Y'all, I feel like Christmas. I can't wait to open them, y'all. And I think we're going to open them this week, so it'll be in this vlog. So y'all, the extra smalls of my headphones fit so much better, y'all. I'm surprised the sun is out, y'all. Like, oh my goodness, the snow is melting. We just got like a chunk over there. But other than that, y'all, it's feeling nice and warm. It's probably like 35, 40 degrees. But y'all, it is Wednesday. I just wanted to come over here and rant while I walk to the store. So I don't have classes today. And y'all, if y'all watch week number one, y'all know that I said I was having an interview at Walgreens Pharmacy. I actually didn't get the job, so I'm gonna keep on hunting for jobs. I'm actually about to start applying to campus jobs, because at this point, I just need a job. Like, I just need extra income. I don't care what it is. But yeah, that's going on. I have my clinical on Friday. It's my psych clinical. And if y'all watch week one, y'all know I had bought some clothes off Amazon because they said dress business casual. But actually, this Friday, I'm going to a place called, I'm not going to say the name, but it's basically like a food pantry, like a homeless shelter. Like, you can come in and get food. So I'm going to be going to that this Friday from 8 to 3:30. So yeah, that's that. And then, you know, any other clinical besides that one, I have to wear my business casual. But for that one, I think I'm gonna just wear a hoodie, leggings, and then my gym shoes. So that should be good. Yeah, I think I got like a paper due tomorrow to bring it to class. So I'm gonna be doing that. Yeah, so I just came from the store and got me some stuff, but they don't have the chips I want, so I'm about to actually go to this other store. And I forgot to tell y'all that I have a client tomorrow. She want like some two strand twists and what else? And barrel twists on her natural hair. So we gonna do that. And yeah. And I'm actually buying some more groceries tomorrow, just some more meats and some more vegetables and order some meal prep. Even though I'm starting that tonight. Y'all, I came here for some hot cooks. There they go. Now they looking for you. Now the snacks are secured. So y'all made me a BLT with an egg and it's falling apart. So I'm about to eat it and just watch YouTube. Y'all, I'm feeling nostalgic. I want to watch my trunk party vlog, y'all. This is me. Oh my God, it's 2021. I'm so old. Yeah, I miss the city. Like, look at my vlog. Period, y'all. I miss my friends. Y'all was lit on my truck party. We went out, y'all. We went to a car show. We got into a car accident. That wasn't lit, but you know, it was good. So y'all, all I have to do left is my Tuskegee paper. I gotta watch this video and write up a one-page review on it using APA format. and I'm about to get all of that stuff done too. But right now I'm about to cook, so yeah, let me go do that, y'all. We on good timing. So y'all, I'm on good timing. I watched my man game. They just got out of halftime and they up by 1 point, so that's good. And yeah, I just turned in my APA activity assignment. So right now I'm about to go cook. I'm making chicken, asparagus, and mashed potatoes. And yeah, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna watch my Tuskegee experiment video and do my one page write up. The time that I got is 8 o'clock. I'm pretty sure I can finish that paper by tonight, so that's gonna be good. So I don't have to get up early and don't have to do none of that, y'all. So let's get to go cooking. So it's about 9 o'clock and right now I just found out that I actually have to read the chapter in order to do the paper because we got to use 5 vocabs. So I'm gonna be spending the rest of the night taking these notes because it's like 20 pages. Maybe I'll be able to start typing my paper, but I know I'm gonna wake up early to type my paper. I already ate. What else? I'm just about to chill and do my homework and I will talk to y'all tomorrow. Bye. Good morning, y'all. I look terrible. I've been up since 8 and it's about to go on 10. And I woke up this morning to write my ethics paper on the Tuskegee syphilis experiment. And I have one paragraph left and I have class at 10. And I'm rushing to get to class and I'm about to finish my paper in class while listening and typing notes at the same time. And then I'm gonna submit that at 11:30. And then I'm gonna go to my research class at 12. And then we're gonna peer review it and turn that in at 1:30. So y'all, I got a lot going on. I'm gonna have to catch up with y'all later because I am in a rush right now. And yeah.
So that edema, it can cause damage.
Okay, y'all, so I just got out of class. It's rolling up on 1:30. And in my first class, the slides was only like less than 20, so that was quick. And then we did like 5 to 6 case studies to help us study for our exam on Tuesday. Then I was in my next class and she was like, oh, I changed the due date on the peer review because we're supposed to write up a one page paper on the Tuskegee study and we're supposed to peer review it and then turn in that peer review like I was telling y'all, right? I got to class once. Oh no, I canceled the peer review for next week because you're going to have somebody talk to y'all about peer reviewing and I got some more stuff about APA I want to go over with y'all, so we're going to have to put that on hold. So I'm like, what the fuck? I just did all of that work for absolutely nothing. Like, what the hell? So yeah, that's that. And then she reminded me that, I don't know y'all, it's like I'm trying to be ahead, but it's like I'm still feeling like I'm not ahead. Like, I don't know. I got an exam on Tuesday. I got clinicals on Friday and Monday, so that's gonna take up time. Then I have to do clinical
clinical log, that's gonna take up time. Then I have to study for my exam, that's gonna take up time, which I'm already halfway writing the notes or whatever. But then I gotta read the whole Henrietta Lacks book in order to start my paper that's due in 7 days. Even though it's a rough draft, I think I just need to calm down and just continue to take it one day at a time. But at this point, I need to take it 1 week at a time, like, or 1 month at a time. Like, y'all, I don't know. Y'all. So it is currently 7 o'clock. I just got done with my client. I've been doing her hair since like 2 something, and she getting like 2 strands starter dreads, y'all. So we did that real quick. Well, not real quick, because it lasts longer than I thought it was gonna last. And I did not go to practice because I have homework to do, and I'm feeling very overwhelmed. So I know after today we have practice every day, so this is my only day to opt out of practice on my own terms. I'm about to text the group chat right now. But I got my last package. My man said I can open them. Okay, y'all, we're gonna open these gifts. So let's see what I got, my early Valentine's Day gifts. And I think I already, y'all, a lot of these I already know what it is, because my man can't hold secrets. And I already told y'all about the little mishap that we had with a possible stolen package. So yeah, that's that. Y'all, I didn't think I was gonna really have to use the damn knife. Y'all see what that says? Yo, and I already got this one right here. Let's see. Oh my God. No, he didn't. Y'all, it matches my phone perfectly. I've never seen this color before. What the fuck? Y'all got a pink Stanley. And it's baby pink, y'all. It literally matches my freaking phone. Y'all, we got some Pandora. Everything is so pink. What is this? Y'all, he did not give me a nursing charm. Oh my gosh. Oh my baby. Y'all, he got our letters engraved. And then he got me the firefly one that I wanted, and it said, "You light up my life." Oh my God. Y'all, look at the charms that I have. Y'all, it has our initials on it, A and J. Don't mind my nails. And this one is a nursing, it's a freaking stethoscope. Y'all, I didn't even know they had these. Oh my gosh. And then this is a firefly one that I wanted. Y'all, let's see what the next part is. Oh my gosh, it's the bracelet that I wanted, but I was hoping to get the wrong size. Fuck. Should I even open it? Y'all, I don't think this is gonna fit. Hell no, this ain't gonna fit. Y'all, it's so tiny, but it literally fits on my wrist. But it's snug, I showed y'all. Y'all, it's the heart clasp. Okay, y'all, next package. Y'all, this is from Amazon. Wait, what is this? Oh, he got me more. He got me more of the what is it called? More of the things from my Stanley Cup, because I already have the cloud. This one is a cloud and some more. I don't know what these are actually. Let's see what this. This man really got me a camera, y'all. I don't even know. Oh my gosh. Y'all, I've been on YouTube for fucking three, four years, and I never got myself a camera, y'all. I'm gonna have to read all that shit later. Oh my god, it's so cute. Wait, it comes with a microphone. Y'all, I'm gonna do an unboxing on TikTok. Oh my goodness. What the actual fuck, y'all? I have a camera? And she's so cute. Wait a minute. This motherfucker got me the... Wait. He got me the freaking... the tripod to go with it? And SD cards? What the hell? He got me the connector piece too? Like what? The Sony tripod? Like literally the Sony tripod? Y'all, what? There's no way. Do I really have a Sony with the freaking Sony grip? Y'all, once I turn this on, we finna see how the quality is looking, because what? I can't even really vlog on this yet because I don't have the connector piece to upload the footage yet, y'all. Well, I'm gonna look up everything, y'all. What the fuck? Okay, y'all, so this is all the stuff I've been talking about over the, you know, past couple days, whatever. And I got me my Pandora bracelet with the three charms that I showed y'all. I said it wasn't gonna fit, but it fits perfectly. I got it with my pink Sony camera, y'all. And I've actually put the battery in it and powered it on and stuff. I just gotta look up how to work everything because I really don't know how to work everything. Gotta put the settings on it so I can have it record. And I got the dang on camera cover on. But I gotta put the settings on it and stuff. But y'all, look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love it. And then we got us the three-piece Skims. I don't know if this is the Valentine's Day set. I don't know. But I've been seeing it on TikTok. I didn't think he was getting me yet. So I'm excited, y'all. Oh, I'm so happy. But y'all, I'm finna eat. Okay, y'all. So I just finished unboxing everything. I'm still recording on my phone. This is not my camera. I want to save my camera storage and battery and all of that stuff for when I actually know what I'm doing. I did record like a little intro video, so I'm gonna see if I can retrieve that. But I need like the adapter piece. I need like a battery charging thing. So I'm about to make like a little Amazon order to get that stuff. And I'm about to eat and shower, y'all. It's almost 9 o'clock, and I got homework to do. So y'all, it's enough for the fun. I gotta do homework. Y'all, that's what I'm doing right now. It's my orientation to Shadow Health. I have to turn in this, and I have to turn in another concept lab and do a one-page review. And it is currently 10:41, so let's see what time I get done. My man ran to the store, so when he come back, we're going to watch a movie. So, y'all, it's about, let me see, what time is it actually? It's 11:57, and I'm done. I submitted all three assignments. Well, four assignments. I had to do a one-page write-up. I finished that. I was watching the Kevin Hart show. Not Kevin Hart show. The Kevin Hart movie. But, yeah, I don't know what I'm about to do. I'm about to go brush my teeth. And I'll probably play around with my camera for a little bit before I go to sleep. Because I have to be up by 7. I'm about to go on my iPad and sign this waiver tomorrow. For tomorrow, I have to go print it out in the morning. But I have to sign a waiver for the homeless shelter / food pantry and turn it in. So yeah, y'all, I'm about to do that real quick. And then probably play around with my camera settings because I want to try to record a vlog because I just ordered the adapter piece. I got some more stuff coming up Amazon. I ordered the adapter piece. I ordered two new batteries with the charging port so I can charge my batteries up. Even though the camera actually has a plug to charge it, you know, like on the go when I'm out or whatever. I did not get another SD card yet because I'm about to figure out how to use the snapshot tripod and the camera to see how much SD storage and stuff I need and what kind. I gotta read the manual. And what else? I ordered some stuff for my hair because if y'all didn't know, starting Saturday,
I will have practice every day because we have a performance on the 10th. So yeah, I ordered some stuff to do my hair. I'm gonna reuse my quick weave hair that I had in on my birthday, y'all. I don't know what style I'm gonna do yet, but I know I'm gonna have a weave in so I can flip. So I can do all of that. What else I order? I ordered me some major ass shoes. I ordered some rice water toner. What else I ordered? I ordered these cute glasses. I ordered the Elf lip oil in pink. I ordered some individual lashes to put on for my performance. And y'all, I think that's it. So yeah, I'm about to submit this waiver and turn on some of the watch and play around with my camera settings. And, you know, plan out the rest of my week. Y'all, I have a lot to get done.
Good morning, my night, babes. Y'all, it's about it's almost 7 o'clock. Y'all see the sun rising? I've been up since 6:30, 6:45 or something. Not even sure. But I'm about to get up to eat me a bagel and stuff. A couple pieces of bacon and get dressed. Yeah. Today my clinical is from 8 to 3:30.
So y'all, it's almost time to leave out. And we're just making me some cream cheese bagels. I packed me a lunch with a little bit of leftovers of my lasagna. I got my pink bag today and my pink Stanley. And I just have on a black long sleeve shirt and some jeans and my gym shoes. Because we are not going to the hospital today. So yeah, my friend is about to come get me. Then we're going to drive over. And I'm glad that it's not just two of us. It's actually four of us that's going to to this place today. And I thought it would only be two each day, so that's good. Yeah, I kind of burnt my baby. I don't care, I'm hungry.
Y'all, it is 7:41 and we are out the door.
I'm at this shit. Look at my outfit, y'all. I can't record though. So.
Morning. So y'all, I'm in the back of the pantry right now, y'all. Look what I got on. Oh, look at my name tag. But right now we're setting up the food pantry. It's from 11 to 1, we set it up, and then we're going to take our lunch at 12 o'clock. We come back at 1. When we come back at 1, then we're going to help with the food pantry for 2 hours. So when they walk in, we're going to help them pick out their stuff and stuff. So, y'all, I'm officially on my lunch break. It is 12:08. I just got home at maybe 4 minutes ago. I had to use the bathroom, and then I just kept my bag with me. And I'm about to run to the store for some snacks. And then I'm about to chill and scroll on TikTok. Chill and scroll on TikTok until it's almost time for me to go back. And then at a quarter to one, I'm gonna take out my trash because y'all know I had to unbox all of them gifts and stuff last night. So I got hella trash to take out. So I'm gonna take that out. And then I'm gonna be back at clinical from 1 to 3:30.
Bread.
I don't even know what to do with it.
Why?
Yes.
Ginger juice.
Yep, and our bread. They are a vibe. I love it.
I really like it there. I don't
want to. So, y'all, your girl is back at home. I'm back at home in my motherfucking bed. Back at home in my motherfucking bed. So y'all, what time is it? Why do I keep doing this? I already took the fucking watch off, bro. Still feel like it's on my fucking wrist. But y'all, it's 3 something. I got out, I got out at 3:30. Just got home, straight in my room. I'm about to take the trash out, all them packages. I don't know if y'all can see all them package buckets over there. About to take those to the trash. I'm about to wash my dishes and my other dishes from in the sink from last night. And I'm about to shower. And I'm about to lay down.
Yeah, I'm not.
Y'all, I'm gonna watch my twist. And I'm gonna wash my twist out because it's like February 2nd and I have an appointment, not appointment, a motherfucking performance on the 10th. So these twists gonna come out, so they might as well get washed. I just wanna show y'all what I'm doing on my face today. I'm using my Kojic Acid Bar, my Gut Molecules Bar, this toner, the Niacinamide Brightening Toner, but I ordered some more, so I'm gonna show y'all when it come. For serums, these are my two serums. I put this one on first, actually. Real, yeah. And then for moisturizer, I use my bio oil and my Good Molecules moisturizer. So, yeah, y'all, I'm about to get a shower. Like, y'all, so this is my hair. These are my twists I thought in shower, y'all. So, when rinsing them, it just gives it the curl pattern back instead of, like, you know, being dry. But look at it. They so cute, y'all. Yeah, it's going to be only up for a couple more days or, like, a week at most, y'all. Look at that. That's too natural. Oh my goodness. I'm about to oil it too. Yeah. So y'all, I'm in my bed right now. And I just got done writing down. Why is this shit still loading, y'all? I don't know why my notability and my iPad keep saying needs more storage when I just upgraded storage. But I just wrote in my planner for the whole week. I'm actually about to add something right now, because I need to check my email tomorrow. So, y'all, I'm working on adrenal cortex, and it is only, like, 20-some slides. Yep, 23 slides. And I probably could finish the other one tonight, too, because that one, these insipidus, is only 13 slides. So, I'm definitely going to finish both of these tonight. So, y'all, I'm up in the kitchen now. I'm going to start cooking. I got my steak. All seasoned and ready. And these potatoes been in this oven. Bacon. I was pussyfooting around. This is all I had written before my pencil died. And then I've been listening to music and I've been scrolling on TikTok. So yeah, it is currently 9:48. So I'm about to finish these little 20 slides. And then I'm making me some cinnamon rolls before bed because I've just been wanting some, and probably some ice cream. Yeah, we got a full day, a full study day ahead of us tomorrow.
Tales of true deliveries. I needed a miracle. So I went straight to where miracles happen. Social media.
Hey, did someone say miracle? Let me see that.
So I got the board to Tony, and he even sent one back. But in the future, I'm gonna need an address and a zip code.
If this is what we did for a skateboard, see what we can do for your business. FedEx.
Intro. I don't know why this shit is on Netflix if I'm not even logged into Netflix. But y'all, I'm about to look at my watch once again. I need a freaking clock in here because this is ridiculous. It's like almost 10:30, y'all. I'm just now getting up, about to make me some breakfast. Yeah, I'm not doing none, y'all. Today I have practice, and I told y'all I'm about to be doing hella studying. So yeah, damn, y'all, I slept so good. Y'all don't even understand. Y'all don't even understand. Now I wake up with hella shit. My cousin, I am my other cousin, they finna fight. Like, what's really tea? Like, what's really going on? Like, and I'm not even there. Y'all wanna do all this when I'm not there? Like,
But yeah, I'm about to make some breakfast though. As soon as she got the kitchen while I'm in. If I didn't know, I have three other roommates. Well, really two, because I don't know what a fourth girl. I ain't seen her ass in 4 months, so I don't know. She the girl I shared a bathroom with, but I ain't seen her in 4 months. I really want to know what's up. But is you good, sure? But all right, y'all. Okay, y'all, so I finally left out. I'm on my way to practice. It's about like 1:10, so I might get there like 1:15, maybe 1:20, who knows. This the fit for today. I got my UGG slides on, some leggings, fanny pack, and a shirt. And y'all just got these glasses off Amazon. So if y'all wondering where I got these from, I will be having it linked through my TikTok because I'm post a video or whatever. So yeah, that's that. So y'all just made it to practice, and it's a lot of people in this facility. So I think we in the basement because that would make the most sense. Yeah. So I'm about to walk into practice. So y'all, I'm back home. I am watching my man's basketball game, and I put me on some pizza. I was just on the phone with my niece and my cousin, y'all, because some crazy shit happened back at home. I'm gonna do some snacks because I just have to be prepared to stay in for the rest of the day. I actually remembered that I wanted to give me some liquor. Should I go get something to drink, y'all? Yes. I think I might get some monacos. Y'all, we getting monacos. Because it's Saturday and I just want to feel good and be in the house, do my work and chilling. So y'all, I got the goodies. Y'all, this is the shit I've been talking about. I'm done making this motherfucking pizza. Look at this. And then I tried to broil it because I thought the bottom was cooking too fast. And then I forgot about it and I burnt it. Like, I'm done pizza though. I'm done. Yeah, it actually tastes good, but here's all the cheese I was telling y'all about. That's in the back. It's supposed to be in the crust, but baby, what's going on?
9-9. Since then, they've
outscored. Yeah, eat me some cookies. Hey y'all. It is currently 8:42. And I just finished my clinical log. So yeah, this is about 3 pages of me answering some questions. I'm about to turn this in real quick. Yeah, we got Jacob with us. But yeah, I'm about to turn this in after I figure out how to turn it in. Actually, let me see real quick how to turn this shit in. Jacob, sit down. Shit. Chill out. Okay, psych theory. Shit, do I email it? See, this is what I hate about the new semester. It's just too many uncertainties and shit. I don't know. You know? I just bit my tooth. Good morning, my nerds. Y'all, it is Sunday and I am up at 9:00. I've already been up since I ate something, and I'm making me some breakfast together, some bacon, some bagels, and then I'm about to make this smoothie. And y'all, I'm about to get ready and head out by 9:30. It's really 8:51. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to go to church with my friend Katie, and we'll see what the rest of the day brings, you know? Y'all, so here's the breakfast. I got apple juice and my fruit blend of like avocado, berries, and stuff, you know. Then I have me a blueberry bagel with some cream cheese and a couple pieces of bacon, y'all. I'm about to slam this real quick because I know how I am. Okay, y'all, so this is what your girl's looking like. I got my flannel on, my Kurt Geiger purse, this long sleeve shirt, my Apple Watch, and my Pandora bracelet, some slacks, and my shoes. And this is how I'll be looking on my Friday clinicals, because this is what I bought from Amazon for my clinicals, but it fits perfectly for a church outfit. And yeah, I love these shoes, and I love how my pants cover up my feet, so I don't really have to wear no socks with it, because if not, it'll be like that. But you know, so y'all ready? I'm just waiting on my friend Kate to come. It is currently 9:42, so yeah. I'll show y'all, you know, when she come pick me up and stuff. And we'll be out on our way. No matter how hard you work, you're trying to make things love. Y'all be on our way to church. they lit up in here. There's almost no parking spots.
I just thought we needed to take a moment to hear that. Amen. If we say we have no sin, we are deceiving ourselves, and the truth is not in us. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and righteous to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness. If we say we have not sinned, we make him a liar. What I'm thinking about, I don't just want it to have free reign where it can just do what it want to do and impact and influence me in ways that I'm totally unaware. No, I want to pay attention to it. I want to pay attention to criticism that is occurring in my mind. I want to pay attention to harsh judgments that are occurring in my mind. I want to pay attention to feelings that are not right on the inside of me. I want to shine the light on the things that are going on in my head that are causing me to talk negatively to myself. Identify it. In order for me to identify it, I have to pay attention to it. And if I'm going to pay attention to it, that means I need to think about what I think about. So what's the phrase there? We want to think about what we think about. What's the phrase there? We want to
think about what we think about.
I spoke about, you know. Yeah, that was different.
That was good.
Yes. And it was quick. It's only 11:30.
I know.
That's an hour and a half.
Super quick.
Quality over quantity.
Quality over quantity.
What's this leaking? Baby, that's gas. Oh, baby, it's gotta go. It's gotta go. Y'all, what the hell? I think the sun actually charges it. I gotta go look it up because it's never like glowing like without being in the dark. That is so cute, y'all. And it's bright. OMG. Hey, y'all. I know y'all ain't seen me since earlier, but it is currently 5:20. It is currently 5:20, and I just got done reading my Henrietta Lacks book. I just read up to chapter 7, and I was taking notes and stuff. But I just got so much stuff to do, y'all. Like, I'm about to study for my exam in 10 minutes. I'm about to scroll on TikTok, actually, and check on my chicken I'm throwing because I'm making chicken and potato vegetable soup tonight. So, yeah, that's that. So y'all, this is what we're working with. I got a bag of vegetables in here, a bag of corn. I cut up like 2-3 potatoes, and I added some chicken bouillon and some other seasonings. And then I'm gonna take this out. And then over here, I have 2 big chicken breasts that I'm gonna cut up and put in there. I didn't cut this one up, and then I'm making my cornbread mix. And the oven is preheated. I'm about to add this in here. And I got me some cornstarch slurry. Just in case when I add my chicken back, it's not as thick as I want, but yeah. I think I'm about to turn that soup off and just add my chicken and let it sit and let the flavors mix in. I'm about to taste it real quick, actually. Okay, y'all, this is my dinner tonight. It is chicken, veggie, potato soup. Yum, yum, yum. It tastes so good. And I made me some cornbread right here. Y'all, I'm at my face. I'm slugging and I'm watching a serious video. But y'all, I'm about to eat my soup, y'all. Y'all already know I like to leave my vlogs off on me cooking on a nice Sunday because I love cooking on Sunday, y'all. It's just something so near and dear in my heart. But y'all, I got clinical tomorrow. It's just orientation. I'm going to study the whole day because I have 2 exams or exam and a test on Tuesday. So I'm locking in tomorrow and I will not be vlogging. So this is the end of the vlog. I hope y'all enjoy week 2 and I hope to see y'all back for week 3. Bye, y'all. Good night.